Hey guys, if you're anyone, and I'm talking about Google Stadia because apparently the launch has gone kind of mixed. Honestly, this isn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I thought it was going to be like a dumpster fire kind of, but it wasn't. Apparently some positive reviews, some mixed reviews, and some negative reviews. Now, what is the basis of all this? Well, apparently, if you have really good internet connection, it tends to work fine, though not always, because a gamer actually did show when he had, I think, connected to gigabit Ethernet connection, the very noticeable jump lag in, I think it was Destiny's 2. So it seems like there are some kinks, there are some problems, and it does seem kind of like what Spawnwave said, that early adopters, kind of beta testers for this, because it is true. Based on the Inside Gaming video, it seems like it can work, and it can't at some times. And that's the thing about getting something the first day. Just like with Disney Plus, there are always going to be like major problems. I mean, I couldn't even watch any movies on Disney Plus the past weekend because of all the people on it, I believe. So to me, really, early adopting of like these type of services just doesn't make as much sense. I understand there have to be some early adopters. Imagine if no one bought anything day one. Then they would basically just have to shut things down and stuff because they're not making any money. But I just find a product, like a streaming service especially, doesn't really come into like full stride until almost a year after it comes out. When those streaming services and even like new consoles and stuff first come out, there are always bugs, there are always things wrong, there are almost always stuff where it just doesn't work like it should. And it just seems like companies need to get a while to get a product working to where it should be. And that's the same thing with Google Stadia, it seems like. It's not fully bad. So I gotta actually slightly congratulate Google because it's just not as bad as I thought it was. I thought this was just gonna be a complete train wreck, but it's not. Apparently Stadia is working fine for some people. There are some problems, but that's to be expected of any type of streaming service on day one. But what do you guys think about Google Stadia? Have you tried it? And if you have you had any problems? And what do you think about the overall service? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, like, share, and subscribe. May God bless you all.